In 1920, the Democrats nominate James Cox, Ohio's governor, as their presidential candidate. He chooses for his running mate, Franklin Roosevelt. The Roosevelt name still has strong voter appeal. And it pleases FDR that many people mistake him for Teddy's son.